ETA cluster. Sentry system.
Message coming in, Commander. Big surprise, the Alliance needs you again.
Shepard, this is Admiral Hackett with Alliance Command. We've got a mission for you. An Alliance officer named Major Kyle has set up a small compound in the hulking Eta cluster. He's attracted a number of followers, mostly biotics. He's become an outspoken critic of the Alliance, and we believe he's mentally unstable. This could be trouble, Shepard.
I'll look into it.
3 days ago, we sent 2 Alliance representatives to meet with him at his compound. They've disappeared. We believe Kyle and his followers killed them. That compound is a cult, Shepard. They call him Father Kyle now. He set himself up as some kind of religious leader.
How permanent of a solution are you looking for?
We don't want this to turn into a massacre, Commander. Kyle is dangerous. I trust you to use your judgment. Hack it out.
Okay. Check out this planet before I check out its moon. Let me check out this planet first. Should I reason with the guy or should I just kill him? It's like cult leader. Cult leaders are bad. Maybe I should just like kill him. We'll go with the Alliance members for this. I guess we could go straight there. Oh, that's a really nice planet. Nice view. I like this planet already. Bring out the map. So it's like in the north of here on my radar. Maybe I was wrong. No, there is something. Gotta go check that out. Maybe I should get up here first. Crap. There is. What's this question mark? Oh, I gotta go back down. It's gonna be a pain to get back up. It's like a key. I'd really get mad if I land on the tent. It'd be on accident. I wonder if I can get into this thing. Yes, I can. Oh my god, you're in my way. Yes. Does this make me a thief? It's not my fault that it didn't lock the door. Go under whatever. Back up. Seriously, that is a really nice speed. It'd be like if we were like on Earth and there's another Earth nearby and you can actually see another planet. Instead of just a speck. Or like a light reflecting off the planet. We got the moon, but the moon's kind of boring. It's just gray for like the past how long. Oh my gosh. Question marks.